Coronavirus disease, also known as COVID-19, is an infectious disease caused by a new coronavirus introduced recently to humans for the first time. It's now known as a pandemic by the World Health Organization because the virus has spread around the world. It can cause a range of symptoms, from mild illness to severe cases that leads to death. The Department of Health of the Philippines announced 1,664 new cases in October 22, resulting in a total number of 362,888 confirmed COVID-19 cases. 38 new deaths due to coronavirus have been confirmed by the DOH, raising the death count to 6,783, while the recoveries have risen by 843, raising overall recoveries to 312,333. Of the total cases, 44,772 are active. Even with the implementation of the community quarantines, the rate of cases in the Philippines is still constantly increasing. And so how do we prevent the spread of the virus? Each and every one of us has a huge role in fighting this virus. With everyone's cooperation, we will definitely be able to stop this pandemic faster and easier. First, educate yourself. Know how the virus is spread. The virus is thought to spread mainly from person to person, thus the best way to prevent it is to distance yourself from other people. Know its symptoms. Some of the common symptoms are fever, dry cough, feeling of tiredness, sore throat, and loss of taste or smell. So if you ever have these symptoms, immediately seek medical attention. Second, follow the safety protocols implemented in your area. Community quarantines are implemented, follow the rules religiously, and try your best to stay at home. Only go out if it's essential. And around others, always wear a mask and maintain social distancing. Third, practice good hygiene. Wash your hands regularly with alcohol-based rub or soap. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. Cover your mouth and nose with your bent elbow or tissue when you cough or sneeze. Clean and disinfect surfaces frequently, especially those which are regularly touched, such as door handles, faucets, and phone screens. Fourth, stay healthy. If you can, drink vitamins and do regular exercise in order to boost your immune system. It is the worst time to get sick, so try your best not to be. And lastly, check your health daily and watch out for symptoms. Be alert for symptoms. Watch for fever, cough, shortness of breath, or other symptoms of COVID-19. Then take your temperature if symptoms develop. While COVID-19 continues to spread, it is important that communities take action to prevent further transmission, reduce the impacts of the outbreak, and support control measures. We are strong, we are resilient, and we will get through this together. Let's beat COVID-19.